Twitter, Instagram, all that good stuff. And I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I will be live streaming today. When I upload this video. And, yeah, bro. We're going to stream some park, some stage or whatever. Just pull up on your boy, bro. Show some support. And yeah, we're going to be lit. More videos on the way. Some stage gameplay is on the way. More my career. You already know the vibes. And that Madden, yeah, coming real soon. But make sure you like this video. Subscribe, leave a comment. I am out. Yiddy! Momentum. I'm already snatching this.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing the Los Angeles Lakers. Hope y'all enjoy. We're going to be playing the Lakers and we're going to be playing three games. And then in the next video, we're going to be playing All-Star Weekend. And in this series, I'm going to do one more season after this season. And then I'm going to retire because hopefully 2K21 will be out by then. And I will be bringing some Madden videos back sooner or later. Don't think I'm going to bring them back this. Hold up. My player lock's not working. It's like every time I get on this, the player lock never works. Sorry about that. We'll probably do All-Star Weekend after this live stream. And then maybe I'll do a Brutus King episode. Sometime today. Sorry I haven't been recording lately. Been busy. I know it's probably weird to be busy during Corona virus. Oh, and I am in the MVP race. And I am going to be bringing a new series where it's going to be like me, a career mode of me. And I'm debating on maybe going to the Hornets for it. And leading them to a championship. And that might be the series until 2K21 comes out, including this one. I don't know what I just did right there. LeBron is the greatest of all time. Sorry for if I'm not talking. I'm not a big fan of talking. Brown throws it down. Jesus Christ. I can't believe Jared Allen just got blocked. And we did trade Marcus Smart to that team. I think it was for Deion Waiters. I just wanted a backup. Good backup. Relax, Alex Caruso, bro. This dude freaking out. No way. Get that mismatch. Bang, bang, bang. I'm a goat. I should win MVP. I'm gonna be so mad if I don't win MVP. That'd be just insane if I didn't win MVP. That'd be crazy. Hey, Capucci Canoe! I don't know what that sound was that just came out of me. Damn it. why I put him in this draft class? I want to dunk, not shoot a mid-range. Damn it. Vice, how's it pay the price?
Thank you.
How did I not make that? Bruh, and I missed that block. Oh my gosh, how am I missing that? Well, if Danny Green would move out my fucking way. Then why is Rui Hachimura keep getting put on the bench? Jeez, look at the Warriors. Jeez, they're really good. Oh, they got Kyle Kuzma on there. Oh, I'm just gonna simulate to All-Star Weekend. Made it on Team LeBron. So we're gonna do the Rising Stars, and then if I'm in 3-point shootout, so we're gonna go and play that. I don't know why I'm on Team World. I'm from the USA on here. I really don't know why I'm on Team World. Let me see some. From Ohio State. Why am I on this team? I'm from a... Where's RJ from? He's from Duke. I don't understand that. That's pretty dumb. But okay. Maybe just change the camera. Where's my player lock at, bro? Hold up, let me fix something. I went to Ohio. Okay, whatever. Why are we wearing the same freaking uniforms, bro? I'm gonna go change the uniforms. I don't know why it's like that. I think it's because when I switched the teams, I accidentally switched uniforms and I never changed it back. Yeah. Okay, now we can start playing. For real. sorry for going back in it and going back out. Man, I don't know why I keep yawning. That's getting so annoying. Bruh, oh my gosh, that's annoying. Oh my gosh, these fouls, bro. They call the dumbest fouls ever. Maybe I might go to Cleveland next year and pair up with Colin Sexton. Might even trade Kevin Love for somebody. Bamba. Did I get another foul? Been grinding on my life. Sacrifice. Has to pay the price. Yes. Wow. How'd you? Who was right there at the rim? Could have blocked him. dunking on Zion. Dunking on Zion, bros. Seventy-one points in the Rising Stars game, boys. Let's go, boys. GG. Oh, well. Had 71 points this game. Let's go, bros. Let's go, GG. Been recording for an hour. We lost? What do you mean? Team World won. Am I in the 3-point contest? Let's go, bro. Am I in the dunk contest? Yes. I'm in the dunk and the 3-point contest. Let's go. Bro. Where's the... Bruh.
Who are you talking to?
It's a video. I can't talk to you right now.
Who are you talking to?
The video, Nana. Gosh. Bruh. That's dumb. How did I simulate it? Whatever. Bro. Bro, I can't believe when you tap on it, it's simulated. I'm so pissed. Whatever. The dunk contest is rigged. I don't know why they got it where you gotta double tap square. That's dumb. I'm not doing this. Bruh, really? I am mad about that. That is dumb. That is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Damn, that's dumb. Bruh, Harden is just straight annoying. Bunnies. Got the bunnies. Hop, hop. I got them bunnies. Bro, why am I guarding cat? Get that out of here. Bruh. Hey, Nana.
Yeah.
Can I have my Sour Patch Kids?
Yeah. We need to
Yeah. Okay, I'll just eat them out of the bag, but I won't eat them. I won't eat them all. I like using the bag. I don't want a bowl. I won't eat the whole thing. I don't want a bowl. I won't eat the whole thing. I don't want a bowl. Gosh. No, I don't want. I want them in a bowl. I don't want them if I can't have them in a bowl. If I can't have them in the bag.
Well, then don't eat them.
I want the bag. I just don't. I won't eat them all. Gosh. Whatever. Stupid. Sorry guys, my grandma can't hear. How did Giannis hit that? I don't know how. Nana, can I have some drink? All I wanted was to eat it out of the bag, Nana.
I know what you said. I heard it. It's recorded in my brain. It's like every conversation I have.
Then why couldn't I just eat it out of the bag?
Because you'll eat the whole thing.
No, I won't.
You're not going to, because you gotta put it up.
Whatever. I want them all today. I don't like it lasting me. I want to eat it all. Why is Spencer Dinwiddie in this? How was he an all-star? Why do I keep going in for layups, bro? That is getting on my nerves. Why do I go in for layups? I want to dunk. I have contact, Hall of Fame contact finisher. I'm just trying to steal the ball. Bro, why is John Wall coming up? What? How is that a foul? We didn't go to church last Sunday, so I can't do that excuse anymore.